Ναι.
God, they're making contact. They still have to solder them. They're just touching enough to just try to get it to start. It wants to go. Okay, motor started. Motor got freed. At least I got a motor kicking now. Now I gotta figure out. I need to get these gears to get moving. Damn, when I was a kid, you really had to have good batteries with these things. Okay. I'm hoping I didn't, that motor didn't skip a gear or something. Come on. See how this stuff works? It lifts up. So if you have this on 0-0, it lifts it up when you press this button. Timer has to spin. There's so many gears in here. So much going on. I'm back in a real brand new vehicle after this thing. She's making something. Driving. Turnpike. Take parking down in Jersey. Oh. Come on. Seems like it gets into a certain spot and it doesn't want to go anywhere. Motor lets up. Yeah, it's going good. I really think the motor's skipping off the gear. Set the F. So we'll set this back 0-0. Whatever way you do that, okay. Then we hold on to this. There's something I'll put in first. Chugging along. It sucks the batteries, John. Get some doors there. Oh, the flash boom bang. See, starts to get. Okay. Once I'm going to swap its batteries, the rails back, I need to get doors open and energize it. Look at that second. Need like a wheel cover, like a mat.
Oh. See? What this thing needs, it needs to like run for an hour. Just wear itself in.
Oh crash, I gotta pay attention. What did I get? Texting and driving. I'm not gonna get past that, these cars. Get towards the F there, and all of a sudden I'm running out of gas. Okay, F. Finish.